the vertical distance between the highest point of the electrical pole or tower where the conductor is connected and the lowest point of the conductor is known as sag. The horizontal distance between two towers is called the span.